men. Black men, we need to take care of our black women. Demonize our own. Yes. We are the pillars of the family.
Yes.
Yes. Imagine this, a nation that is set up with individual families that are thriving, that are healthy, that communicate, that raise their children in love, have a better rate of becoming better human beings.
That's it.
And that's what we need to create.
Facts.
Black men, it starts with you.